A man is facing charges after police say he used a gun to threaten someone during an argument at a local Walmart. Goldsboro police arrested this man, Jason Haskell. He's facing several charges, including carrying a concealed weapon. Police say Haskell was arguing with another customer when he pulled out his gun. Employees called police and officers were able to find Haskell at a bus stop nearby.